What is up, guys, and welcome to another exciting, or I hope it's going to be exciting, but another episode of Pirates of the Caribbean, where we left off. We're just infiltrated Dog's Bay, and we're about to launch an attack, but he says, I've got some, you can go around in town until we get the forces ready, so I think that's what I'll do. I've got some stuff to sell at the shop, and I've got that item to drop off at the tavern owner, please, so I've got time to go to the shop. No, it's night time, so I can't do anything but go to the tavern, but just save. Create a new save, just in case recording screws up and I've got to do it again, but you know. Beg pardon, sir, but I'm on duty. Move along, clear the streets. Did I start? Oh! Hello? This fucking... belongs to us. What chest? If you insist on me, it's double news, our life. Okay.
No prey, no pay, right, matey?
Wait, what? I didn't even do any damages. What? Oh my god, they didn't take any damage. Is that what I meant by they can't beat him? Oh, interesting, that, guys. Ooh. Yes, I did know that was going to happen. Just wanted to show you that they can't be beaten. Because these guys are actually from the... No, I'm not going to say. But these guys are actually undead pirates. They cannot be killed, so... Yeah. So we'll just hand them the chest because we can't beat them. Just damn! Take your chest and be off. But lad, I see his chest take very badly. I think I've got to go have words with him. Trying to get me killed. Quest book, see what I've got to do. Okay, so I've got to go talk to Owen. Ah, oh, I see, so we can't go anywhere because they're preparing for Og's Bay attack. Because they're getting. I don't know, but it's just a lot of the city for whatever reason because he's scared. Anyway, we'll talk to the tavern owner. I think we should check that out, but we'll probably get killed. Who are these people? There's no one here, they're all locked in the houses. Who's this? Do I know this woman? She's pretty hot. Oh! Oh, Nathaniel! Oh, you don't say that. Who are these guys? Shot the wrong person. Oh no, the other person died. I'll finish him off. That's interesting. Wait, are they after her? What? What we can attack for? You're under arrest, sir, please come with us. Wait, what did I do? I didn't do anything. Who's this guy? Sorry, sir, I can't confirm. Don't understand, new prisoner means that our governor will give us some money for his keep. I've got a cup of tea. Alright, let's chat, but I doubt you. I forgot to set my timer going, ugh. I have it on my desk as well. It is all I'm evil. Oh really? What are you gonna do, sit on my legs? wants a furnace gunner. It got drunk. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Oh. So maybe if I had higher chatty skills, I'd have been able to hire him. Oh. This jail cell's a bit low. Just saying. Oh! Right, Tubby, what made you come off your throne? Money? It's paying me off. Okay. Oh, finally, we're out of that cell after a whole 2 seconds. No one can disturb us. I wanted to kill some French. Not as in the game, no, I've not got a problem with French people, they're really quite nice. I've been to France several times. So don't think I'm suddenly racist. Dig a hole, dig a hole. Person who betrayed. Raoul Reims. That's interesting. I'm sure you know when I came here the first time, there was that French guy that came out. I think he was called Raoul. Go back and check the video, guys, and comment if it is him. Reims is a traitor to the crown. So I'm 50-50 on this, because we all know this guy is like one of those guys which manipulates you into doing stuff for him by altering your mind thoughts on people. Oh, I see. Oh, pirate encampment, brilliant. Ooh, I should have enough for a new ship, guys. And I've still got a good shop to unload some stuff, so. Yeah, fast travel. I could do some rest, I guess. That's what I'll do. How much money do we actually have? Oh, yes, definitely got enough for a new ship. Oh, shit, I double pressed. I think I did get a deal though, so. Oh well, we're our first officer had it even. Have to see his characters. What an ability to assign here. Okay, look at that. I think if he levels up, we can do his stuff as well. He's got very good luck and leadership, so. I don't know if we'll get a. What do you call it? A boost from that, but we'll find out, I guess. Talk to this guy. Okay, well, I'll just get a room and sleep. 5 piastres. Again, with the like changing currencies. Piastres, gold pieces. Has it got anything I can loot? Nah. Anyway, we'll go get a ship. No, we'll sell the stuff, then get a ship. And then get some more stuff. Hello, Tubby. My lord, I cannot lie. My prices are the best in the Caribbean. Are they now? I'm sure I got something to sell. Yeah. Sell all of that. Oh, we don't even get that much anyway. Quantity bomb. So not used them yet because I kept dying when I went to sea, didn't I? So I'm not selling those grapes because I don't know if we need them for the crew. Let's see what we have. Personal items. Ugh, I'm not buying it for 2k. It can manage without a gun for now. Right now I want to get a ship. Oh yeah. Shipping time. My good man, we fix ships here. Not these. They don't even have a lugger here. So. I want Miss Galliath, please. For 27. We've got a new ship which should be better in battles. I'll go try it out, but I'll save it first just in case. Because, and I think we could have, like, get him the lugger and bought the new one, but nah. I want to stick it to one ship now until I make really rich. Oh, he's just going to ask you to... Ooh! In a month's time, you'll see. Okay, Conciaco first. That sounds like a plan. Oh, I've got so much to do! Let's open up his quest book. We've got to... That's in Ogg's Bay. That's on the Pirate Island, and that's Conciaco, but... Conciaco is the most timed one, so... We might need some more crew for his new ship. Because it's a bigger ship, so I might need more crew. See, good call. Good call. Hang on. I'll just see... Ship. Crew. I'll raise the morale just a tiny bit. There. Might make them work a bit better. Ports. Okay, I think we've done everything that we need to do here, so might be able to see my new ship. Look at that fine boat. Ugh, I just love this game. How you can like sail your own boat and everything. That's fantastic. This idea was so good for a game. Da-da. Oh yeah, I'm not eating today either. Well, I'm eating obviously, but I'm not eating on camera, which is what I used to do. F1, save. Save on my old one. Yep. Let's go. Okay. I think this one's slower than the last one as well. But we can deal with that. Look at all those cannons. Well, I said all. It's just one row, one deck. But we can climb up some stairs. There is like no off board kind of thing, right? Well, on board, inboard, indoor area. We need a battleship before we get that. Actually, I don't think you can go indoors on like any ship, you're only allowed on top deck. I've always wanted to know if you could climb these things, but apparently you can't. Ugh, I love this game. This ship seems to be faster against the wind than my old one. Not sure why. It's like the Flying Dutchman where it can outrun any ship against the wind. Don't know why though. How can a ship like this sail against the wind? It's the science of like old boat craft surpasses me. Anyway, it's Conciaco, it's on the east side of the world, I think so. Let's see if I can save here. No, you can't save here, which is why I always save at the port. Pirates. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god! Retreat! That ship's too big for me to defeat. Hopefully we're the faster ship. No, because the winds, we've got the advantage of a wind, they've got to manoeuvre around first, so I have to take a beating first. It's a flare, I think. We've done a bit of damage, but he's about to get a broadside. Wait, he's got a terrible shot. If we keep his distance, we might be fine. It's at half damage. See if we can just run circles around him. And this might be his first victory if we can take him out. 42. We seem to be better at long range attacks than this guy. He might have cannons installed, so he's more just out of range. Okay, this is a bad mistake turning misdirection. Percent. Can we take him? Interesting. Wait, now that he's facing that way, we might be able to get a drop on him. Make a shit more maneuverable. Should have done this battle in the middle of the day, really, so we've got better view on what's going on. Reload. Oh god, no! Oh god, oh god, oh my god, that's terrifying! It's like, oh god, no! We can do this, we can do this if we just focus. It's turning away. Come on, we're so close to defeating him. What a waste of cannons. Oh no. We're so evenly matched because we're the same level ships. We're so close to killing him. Die, pirates! Pirate scum! Ten percent of health left. This is too close to call. If we lose now, I'm gonna be so upset. What are my cannoners doing? Oh, 2% health, come on. I'll aim it, I'll do it myself. Yeah! Level up. And victory music. Now we're gonna steal his loots. Because if you sell all of his stuff, you can pick all his stuff up. Gonna cargo hold. We've got a bit of room for stuff. Good job, guys. Ugh. And now it's gonna cost a bomb to fix us up. Oh god, my tea making skills are fantastic. You should all come around my house and have tea. Just saying. That was exciting, bloody. I was like so quiet, so tense, like, cause he had more cannons than me. I'm glad I got a new ship. It was such a good call. Well, now at least you know we can win some sea battles. I was honestly going to run away at the start of this battle, because it's looked a bit outgun mine. Let's pick up all this loot. Well, let's pick it up. To ship 630. I'm on 30% hull. Ooh. Yeah, we'll pick some stuff up. Not sure what though. It should tell you in the top corner, but it doesn't. I'll cut to you once I start getting on the map again, because this is a bit tedious and boring. Just watching me maneuver around these barrels. Okay, a lot of stuff despawned there, but right now we're heading west to get to Contiaco. Hang on, let me just look at my. Now that. Later. Oh god. The ship's in no shape for a battle right now. Oof. Sorry if you can't hear me drinking, it's just. I'm thirsty. A little well. That should be Contiaco right there. Storm. We'll die if that storm hits us. Okay. We should be far enough ahead away from the pirates for them not to pose a threat. Let's just start it at the day, so we can inspect his damage. Oh, quite a lot of holes. Okay, more. We keep pressing caps lock. Star. Oh, we got level up as well. I forgot about that. Skill. What do I need? One, two. Okay. Rush. Just up and down. Let's see what we can have. Gunman. What's gunman? Playable handle pistol better. Player can use double shot pistol. That could be good. Damage to any ship is increased by. I think we'll do the increased ship damage, because we've worked a bit on land fencing and stuff, so might as well do the ship stuff. What's that? Your reputation increased at bloke. Top bloke, yo. Is it now? Look to the shipyard. I want to look in my cargo hold. What did we pick up? We need more bombs for sure. Excuse me. Oh, this is a nice shipyard. Whoa! Battles are expensive. I think we're going to. Where are we going next? I think we'll go to Ogg's Bay, so we'll have a word with that guy. To the store. Actually, first. We might have lost some crew in that battle. Because cannonballs do. Ooh. I'm listening. assassination job. Matios Santos of Elamore. Ooh! Assassination! Site for Dark Brotherhood Guild. Yeah, see, we lost some crew. Oh, after we won that battle, their morale just boosted. So it's like gives you incentives to do things in this game. Okay. With two, trade book. We're on Conciaco. Sailcloth, sugar, cinnamon, fruits. Sailcloth. Dude, we're having your sailcloth. Archipelago. Where's your sailcloth? I think I went the wrong way. This should be worth a fair bit anyway. Let's go to town hall, see what this dude wants. Oh, look at this guy. Shakespeare. No, not really. I just sort of walked through the door. Oh, well. I think he'll probably will he come into some sort of storyline? Let's look at the store, see if he's got any new weapons for me. Nah. I figured it's sort of luck that you get decent things. Oh, anyway, this episode's getting on a bit. It seems to be about half an hour-ish, so I'll end it here. Next time I'll go sell stuff as Orcs Bay and talk to that dastardly Owen about trying to get us killed by people. And why is there two ships? And yeah, what am I going to do after that? After that I'm going to go talk to some pirates as well. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all later.